We think that we prepare our students well in terms of being resourceful, critical thinkers, and problem solvers. That at the end of the day, let's say, are the skills besides being good designers and having enough criteria and scientific criteria of how to choose the materials, etc. I think it's what makes our students, I think, good professionals at the end of the day.